it's a friendly between two countries that have a real rivalry. No love lost between them at all. And we should expect, Alan, a firecracker of a match.
I think so. Two giants of the world game and so many fantastic talents in both of these sides.
The match for you today is Chile against Argentina.
And we pause now for the national anthems. Chile will be represented by these 11 players from the start today.
Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Arturo Vidal starts with Gary Medel in central midfield.
And today, it's just the one striker in the side. A lot of concern, I think, for the Argentine football fans about what was going on in the squad during the tournament in Russia, with the players perhaps not happy with the coach, a lot again dependent on Leo Messi. They scraped through dramatically against Nigeria. They fell apart again against France.
Yeah, it did. There was clearly something not quite right there. The coach, Sampaoli, didn't seem to have the authority that you would need to have, and it was probably a tournament to forget for them.
Argentina with this lineup.
Willy Caballero starts in goal. Marcos Rojo starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Ava Benega plays with... ...in midfield. Lionel Messi is the main striker today. Medel. Arangiz. Into the attacking third.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Vidal.
Excellent work with the tackle. And now Messi.
Ava Banega. Lionel Messi. Room now out on the wing. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Argentina's throw. Oh, time to get the cross now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Now, can he take them on? Well, he clears the danger.
Maybe the cross. Mercado.
Enzo Perez. That looked promising and then broke down.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Enzo Perez.
Banega. Now with Messi.
Pretty late. The challenge.
It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away, and that's a bit of a burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can have too many complaints. He's dived in and left the ref with little choice. Lionel Messi, not known for his long-range shots. Are we going to see one here?
Had a go! Went for goal. Optimistic distance.
nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it, though.
Thought for a moment that was going to dip in.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Gary Medel. Vargas. Vargas. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Arturo Vidal. Aranguiz. Castillo. Sloppy work, really. Eva Banega. Lionel Messi. Enzo Perez. Perez. Nicolas Otamendi. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Cleared away by the defender. And the winger in this attack is Di Maria. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Missed with a chance to go into the lead now.
Argentina, corner for them. Messi's corner, cleared away, well away from goal. Perez. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
And shoots!
That's a fine effort, but the match is still level. Aranguiz, Isla, Arturo Vidal. Vidal gives it away. I think the wide man's got a chance.
The shot's on!
Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame, really, because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was, and if he gets another chance, he's got to do better.
Eva Banega. Lionel Messi. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Aranguiz. Castillo. Alexis Sanchez.
Vidal.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He has cleared it well. Isla. Aranguiz. Sanchez. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Medel. Castillo. Poor attempt at a pass, really. He cleared that really well. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Vargas. Blocked off the pass there. Now that's a throw.
intercepted well. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Rojo. And that will be a throw. Arturo Vidal. Aranguiz. Isla. Medel. Gives it away. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
True balls on from Di Maria. Messi. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Taken by Messi.
Defended well.
Rojo.
He's got his shot off now.
That's what friends are for the goalkeeper anyway.
Well, we've reached half-time and no goals in this international friendly, but a few chances.
Yeah, one or two, and I think the strikers on both sides will be a little bit disappointed. They snatched at the odd chance that came their way, but I think there'll be a few more after the break.
Now with Messi. Pretty late, the challenge.
Had a goal! Went for goal. Optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it though.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
With a chance to go into the lead now.
Argentina, corner for them. Perez. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
And shoots!
That's a fine effort. But the match is still level. The wide man's got a chance here.
The shot's on!
Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame, really, because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was, and if he gets another chance, he's got to do better.
True ball's on from Di Maria. Messi, an excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And
second half to start now, and it's Argentina to do just that. And now Messi. Eva Banega. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Excellent vision. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Looking for Lionel Messi. It's quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Angel Di Maria. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Able to make a good interception. Messi.
Lionel Messi! fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Mercado.
Enzo Perez.
Perez. Nicolas Otamendi. Excellent interception.
Well, the pressure paying off, it's an aimless clearance.
Hernandez. Rojo.
He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it.
Angel Di Maria.
Well, here comes the support. And he could get away here. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Well, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Enzo Perez.
Angel Di Maria.
Enzo Perez.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
First to it is the goalkeeper. Good clearance.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Castillo. Beausejour. Alexis Sanchez looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say.
Perez. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Coach is very disappointed because he could see the potential, as we could see from the commentary position. Possession lost now.
Aranguiz. Throw in for Argentina. It's going to be a change here for Argentina.
Enzo Perez.
Eva Banega.
It's Messi.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
It's looking good, this move.
Isla.
That's good support play from his teammates,
and they get it away.
Alexis Sanchez.
Good defensive clearance there.
Angel Di Maria.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. And plenty of speed, but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time.
Wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right, I think it was a chance spurned in many ways. They were in a good position, but the defender came to the rescue.
Messi. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Must take the lead here.
Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. And the player coming off is Messi.
In goes the corner. Defended well.
Sanchez. Aranguiz. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Hernandez.
Alexis Sanchez.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Well, space to get the cross in.
You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick.
Some clubs actually recognise the 12th man effect of the supporters, and there is no number 12 on their team list, but they're certainly acting as an extra player today, this group.
Yeah, they've turned up in numbers and in good heart as well. From the first whistle, they've been right behind their team.
And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. Castillo.
Rodriguez. Isla.
Well, here they go, sensing the chance of a winner.
But poor play at the end of a promising move.
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Eva Banega.
Banega probing with the pass. Di Maria.
And that looked a mo-
He can win it here. What a save. And
that was a puff out.
Well, after 90 minutes, it's level.
Now with Messi.
Pretty late, the challenge.
Had a go! Went for goal from optimistic distance and nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it, though.
Chance to put it in the box from here. With a chance to go into the lead now. Argentina, corner for them.
Perez. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
And shoots!
That's a fine effort. But the match is still level.
The wide man's got a chance here.
The shot's on!
Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame, really, because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was, and if he gets another chance, he's got to do better.
Through balls on from Di Maria. Messi! An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Looking for Lionel Messi.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts. And it's into the corner.
Oh, an experienced customer does the job.
Sergio Aguero is the penalty taker. And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up.
Here's the next penalty taker.
Oh, I don't think he really fancied it.
Yeah, the look on his face beforehand didn't fill me with confidence.
It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy.
Ready to go, the next penalty taker.
Well, he scored, no problem. It finds the corner of the net.
Oh, beautifully taken.
Up he comes for the penalty.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. Check in the run-up. Keeper makes the save.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
That's a good penalty, isn't it?
Well, the goalkeeper knows that if he can keep this one out, his side have won. But the penalty taker can keep his side in it by scoring.
No, they've lost. Oh, there'll be no consoling him after that. He stepped up, he was brave, but just couldn't do the damage for his team.